Bollywood superstar Shah Rukh Khan, who worked with Farooque Sheikh in the 1993 film Maya Memsaab, is sorry for not having spent enough time with the actor, who breathed his last in Dubai late Friday night. "My biggest regret is that I never got to spend time with you, Farooq Sahib, as I had requested. Should have done it earlier. I feel so sorry." Farooq died of a heart attack while he was on a family vacation. He was 65. INS Report.